moon itself cannot physically be both a spherical body and a reflector of the sun's light. Reflectors must be flat or concave for light rays to have any angle of incidence. If a reflectorist surface is convex, then every ray of light points in a direct line with the radius perpendicular to the surface, resulting in no reflection.